Toronto man who admitted to killing his own mother in 2022 has been sentenced to life in prison with no chance of parole for 13 years. An Ontario judge handed the sentence to 23-year-old Dallas Lee on Wednesday. As part of the sentencing, Lee was also issued a DNA order and a lifetime weapons ban. The judge also recommended he receive psychiatric support while in prison. Lee admitted to stabbing his mother at a residence near Carlaw Avenue and Dundas Street on March 27th, 2022.